Standing here with Tennessee senior forward Chelsea Hatcher, who had a goal today. Quite a way to celebrate senior day here in Knoxville as Tennessee wins 2-0 over Auburn. Chelsea, just talk a bit about, you know, being a senior. It's your last regular season home match. Hopefully we've got some more down the road. Talk a little bit about today and what it means and just about your teammates, your senior teammates.
I mean, it was a huge day. I mean, we knew it was coming. We were all really excited about it, but the emotions today were a little bit high in the locker room, and our team did some amazing stuff for us in the locker room and the gifts that they gave us, and I mean, it meant so much, and we've had such a great season so far, and Ann's was talking about, you know, like the senior class leaving their stamp on the program, and so I think that all of us, like, aside from wanting to win, like, we really just want to, like, leave the program having it better than when we came in, and I think all of us are so committed to that.
And just talk a little bit about your teammates. I mean, Emily Dowd got an assist early on. She's been incredible this year. You know, Shore is constantly, you know, delivering crosses in. And you know, just senior teammates everywhere, whether it's Hannah or whoever. Just kind of talk a little bit about what they've meant to you since you've been here.
I mean, so much. I've known Shore and Dowd since I was, like, 11, so it was awesome to come here with them. And I knew Laura and Hannah from ODP, and then having Chelsea come in last year, we've just been a really close-knit group on and off the field, and you know, it's not often that you hang out with your teammates outside of soccer like you choose to, because you spend so much time with them, and we definitely all choose to hang out and get along, and I mean, soccer-wise, like you said, that their stats kind of speak for themselves. Dowd's tearing it up. She has like 10, 11 goals, whatever, and I mean, Sure, like, I don't think anybody ever gives her enough credit. She's just expected to deliver those crosses in and those corner kicks, but they've both been really solid for us. And Hutt, before she got hurt, I mean, that was a little bit of a blow for us. And Kep and Laura, just whenever they come off the bench, they just give so much energy, and they're really positive on the sidelines.
Well, Chelsea, congratulations on a great senior day, and we appreciated everything you've done for the program, and we've got some big things ahead, so let's get ready to go. But congratulations again on the day.
Thank you.